owned the Stanley family for, well, see, I'm 54 years old, so I've known them for probably 50 years, if not longer. You've known me that long anyway. We're cousins, okay, yeah. That means we're the same age, brother. Is he gonna sit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pull it up so he can sit.
Put him right out here.
So he can see.
Okay.
No, further.
Put him up so we can see.
Yeah.
He don't hear me.
Come on. Come on, here, we can see. There, front row. Front row, get front row seat.
Well, is this on? Is it on? Can you hear me?
Yeah, she'll turn it up.
Okay. It's good to be in God's house.
Amen.
I couldn't think of a better place to be tonight than here.
Amen.
I come to this glorious world 85 years ago. Today's my birthday. I'm going to sing a song that I wrote probably 30 years ago. In my younger days as a child, my dad would say to me, and heaven I would sing, walk with God and talk with God, for he will understand, for he's our heavenly Father, our lives are in his hand. For Jesus is coming, he's coming for me and my family, for Jesus will see. Walk with God and talk with God, for he will understand, for he's our heavenly Father, our lives are in his hand. Well, my dad would sit around and talk, and I could hear him say, go to church on Sunday, read your Bible every day. Dad told me to always be polite in every way, tell everyone about Jesus, he'll brighten up their day. For Jesus is coming, he's coming for me and my family, for Jesus will see. Walk with God and talk with God, for he will understand. He's my heavenly Father, our lives are in his hand.
Thank you, Lord, for your blessing.
long.